Namaste, beautiful yogis. Today I wanted to do a video on belly binding, stomach wrappings, girdles, belly girdles, stomach girdles, postpartum belly belts, and so forth. There's different ways they're called, and I wanted to just share with you my experience and with it, and my thoughts and my kind of feeling about it. Now, they're kind of a little bit controversial, and originally when I was pregnant I started researching it and I couldn't quite decide if I'm completely convinced that they're needed, because obviously I'm not into any type of corsets or kind of body modifications that require you forcing things in, because of course that can be very damaging to your internal organs, and corsets in general can be damaging to the internal organs. And in general, I don't wear clothes that restrict my blood flow. If they're leaving imprints, I don't wear clothes that are leaving imprints on my body, like stockings with the latex on top and stuff like this, because you want your circulation, blood circulation, to be free. Now, on to belly binding. Did I do belly binding during my postpartum? Yes, and I'm still doing it. How much did I do? Now, the first 5, 6, 7, I want to say maybe even more than that, maybe the first 10 days, I did it non-stop. And I slept with it, and I basically never even saw my belly, which is another benefit, because the first day after I gave birth, I was the same weight that I was at right before giving birth, meaning I didn't lose a pound because I had so much water retention for a couple of days. It slowly started to decrease, the water retention.